setback comeback after a devastating loss to number 8 Illinois last night and no longer defeated. Dave Shondale and company welcome the Northwestern Wildcats to Holloway Gymnasium. Packed house tonight to support the Golden Black. We pick things up late in the fourth set. Purdue up 2-1. Wildcats looking for the kill, but it goes out 19-7 Purdue. Moments later, Sheridan Atkins answering right back for the Boilermaker point, and she's not done. Danielle Williams trying to tap it over the net, and as Andy Pogar says, nuh-uh, girlfriend. Atkins with the deny, 23-18 Purdue. Match point, Grace Cleveland saying, I don't think so, helping her team top Northwestern in 4.
We did some good things. I thought we served the ball very well to take them out of system. We eventually made some adjustments that helped us defend. We finally got some blocks on their right side hitters. We finally dug a few balls. I thought we competed. But sometimes when you compete, you spin your wheels. But I thought as the match wore on, we made some adjustments that were effective, the team did. And